Everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to talk about how to turn off HP laptop with keyboard. So without any further ado, let's dig into the video.
To turn off your laptop, for that you have to press Windows, then X, then you have to press the U, again you have to press U. Now your laptop is turned off.
Thanks for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel.